Really?
Oh, I can't help it. Paris does it to me every time.
It's 4 o'clock. We're in a baguette boat with a fuel tank full of snail grease. I've got a good feeling about this. Okay, everyone, hold on to something.
I can talk!
We're almost to La Havre Harbor, Ferb. After that, it's nothing but open ocean and a couple of remote islands. We should be home in no time. Huh. Well, that might be a problem.
Hey, check it out! My giant waterfall!
Would you look at that? 5 kids in a jet-powered baguette boat in the middle of the Atlantic.
Ah, that reminds me of Karen Johnson.
Everything reminds you of Karen Johnson.
I hate being a sailor.
Well, looks like everything worked out for the best. That giant wave really put us back on schedule. We might even arrive in Danville ahead of time. You know, barring any unforeseen mishaps. Oh, like that. That's what I'm talking about.